Okay, so hey there everybody, how's it going? It's the Angry Nerd again today. And we are going to be playing some Double Dragon Neo. I do want to do the other Double Dragons also. Cause like I love Double Dragon as a series. It's just really fun, really enjoyable, and it's just a really good fighting game. And to me, I never had the pleasure of playing this game, so I really don't know what I'm in for. And I want to see if they actually kept what the series actually was, or if they just decided to fuck it up. It looks snazzy as hell. And they got the main theme. Oh, that sounds so good. But I don't know. Either way, we'll see how this is. Because I heard mixed reviews. I heard a lot of people shit on this game, but a lot of people liked it. I heard, like, it wasn't, like, I don't know. Like, it just didn't need to be here. Like, Neon just didn't need to be a thing. But either way, I don't know. I'll save that judgment for myself, because for one, I forgot about Double Dragon for like the longest time and then just never played it. And even when I remember seeing it come out, I was just like, I could always save up for the new Halo or, I don't know, like some weird game, because I usually like to buy like a lot of weird games that didn't really do good. But let's see how this is. Oh, I remember back in the day of the 360, where you'd get achievements for starting the game. Oh, I remember that. I remember that like it was fucking yesterday. Like it was yesterday. Nah, I'm not gonna flashback, cause yeah, no, it's all good. But yeah, let me see, do they actually have damage display? That sounds cool. I don't have anybody I'm gonna be playing with, so that doesn't really fucking matter. Okay. I didn't know if they were gonna have, like, an in-depth story, but sure. Play as Shadow Bro. I would like to play as Shadow Bro. Can I not pick it? Am I only new game? I can only new game. Okay, why even give me the thing if I can't play Shadow for it? Ah, whatever. Alright. We're gonna go normal then. Oh, so it's pretty much just 3D Streets of Rage 1. That's pretty much what it is. Okay. I thought this was just, like, something different. I just heard, like, this game just didn't do good. I don't know, maybe, maybe we're just too hard on it.
Marion? Oh man, not this again.
Got myself some dive kicks. It doesn't feel that bad. Man, this game actually doesn't feel that bad. Like, it looks a bit goofy, but hey, you know. It doesn't look that bad. I think people can do that pretty harshly. Can I pick that up? Ah, okay, I just walk over it. Why do you have to keep me doing stuff? Damn it, just God, come on, man. I'm ducking. Ducking and I'm rolling.
Three brothers zero.
Okay, just hit me. Can you please just let me beat them up? Oh, okay, so I didn't even need to get the beat.
One, two, one, two, one.
Did I just have the juice right there? One, two. The flying knee actually is pretty cool. That it? Can I get the ducking does cool stuff thing out of my face? Beating up ladies.
Discipline.
So weird. I even grab them? Okay, it doesn't even matter. I can grab them. Oh my god. Off the fucking wall, dude. Okay, so what they tried to do with this game, like, they really tried to reinvent this game. Like, I'm not too amazing at it, but hey, man, it's not half bad.
Oh, yes!
What the? Did I just lose? Am I just that bad? That's a really cool, like, losing thing. But man, okay. Yeah, this game has some shit, dude. This game- oh wait, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. I just want to skip this stuff. But I guess we have to- sit here and wait. But yeah, okay, so yeah, this game's really got some shit. Okay. I kind of feel bad for shitting on this game. Like, if I actually, like, I don't know, I was more ignorant enough to not look at the gameplay for this. Or really anything. But man, okay.
Marion?
That looks like he's from
oh,
the Warriors.
Man. Not this again.
Man, I could see myself just playing this fun, dude. Like, while I'm editing and doing shit, like, just letting my stuff render. Just let me get in. I don't need no goddamn fucking what to do. Why did he just yell gymnastics? Get up, pussy.
One, two, two.
The grabbing is a bit. Yeah, the grabbing's a bit great. Oh, that's amazing. Grand slam. Give me that soda pop. Oh, my bad. I'm covering up parts of the screen. I'm so sorry, people. Let me just scale that down a wee bit. Because, yeah, okay, wait. Let me see. I think it'd be good right here. Yeah, no, it'd be good right there. Yeah, because, like, their names popped up on the top. Shit. Ah, goddammit, my bad. I could always change, how my thing looks. God damn it, no, no, give me the whip back. Nope. Yeah, this game's actually pretty good. My dude's so beefed that he fucking just broke that whip. God damn it, I want an on the ground combo. The design for this game is actually not half bad either. Damn it. God, I'm missing every hit. God damn it. That was my last life. Get out of here. Please no. I'm a lot of shit. He's just hitting my ass. Please. I need sustenance. Shit. Oh, there we go. So weird, dude. It's a really good version of the old one, too.
Naughty, naughty!
That's even the whip. Oh god, no. God damn it, getting beat up from both sides. Get out of here. I really hate how, like, the grabs aren't really working that good, but hey, whatever. Oh, fuck me. I needed that light. Oh god, no. Oh, I'm not going down. I'm not going down. God damn it.
Derive the hematoma in the
back feet. Okay, I got him. This game's pretty fucking good, guys. Like, I'm really surprised that I just didn't play this. Like, I remember scoffing at this game with how it looked.
Let's roll!
Yeah, that guy looks like, Axel from... Or it's either Alex or Ash from The Warriors. Like, a lot of these dudes look like people out of The Warriors. Oh my god, I'm hitting people without... Oh god. God damn it, I'm dead. That was really fun. Like, man, I could keep flying. because, like, how good this game is. And, like, the art style's, like, not that bad. Like, it's pretty edgy, I'm not gonna lie, but... Man, this game's pretty good. But I'm gonna pause it here, though. And, like, I wanna see if I can get further. Because, like, I need to, like, warm up the combat mechanics of this. Because I keep getting my shit kicked in. And it's like, I don't wanna keep getting beat. I wanna see more of this game. Okay, so I'm back. So I got a little further than the arrow than I was. I'm still on stage one. But yeah, no, I figured out that that electric thing below me is my super meter, and I didn't know how to super, so I feel really dumb. Yeah, I feel really, really dumb, because I didn't know how to super. But alright, that's cool though. Yeah, I finally figured out how to play this game a bit better now. But, yeah, no, I guess his super is, like, you jump in the air and then you slam down on them while they're down. Yeah, no, like, I really like this game. This game's awesome. I do like that you can, like, save your progress from area to area, though. So it's like, if you lose, like, you're not stuck up Schitt's Creek.
Hey, bro, up top!
Hey, bro, up top! So stupid. I can't my bro, I don't have nobody here, it's just me. High five option's stupid.
Time for some discipline.
I guess the co-op thing too, that can give you like a boost or something. Oh my god, I stopped it. I do find it hilarious. That was something. I just slammed the hell out of those people. The music's actually not that bad in this game either, too. Oh, okay. There we go. That's something I was looking for.
It's go time.
So I have to hold down an X to, like, hit them while they're down. Okay. Can I not break that? Alright. So weird.
Welcome. Stay a while and listen.
Oh, sorry about that. Hold on for a second. Okay, sorry about that. This number keeps haunting me about this guy named Hector, even though I don't know who Hector is. So, we got a lot of money. Fireball, conjure up a thing. Can I just buy these?
All sales final!
Thank you.
No refund!
I really don't know what I'm doing. I'm just buying shit because I can.
Thanks a lot.
Oh my god, okay, so this game's like... I might do a full thing of this if I can do it. Yeah, so this is like, you level up your characters and you do shit like that. That's so weird, dude.
That is some skin!
It's gone!
I can try high-fiving nobody. Oh my god, look at that on-the-ground combo! Oh my god, I'm laying the smack down. This game's really, really good. I needed to get in a groove. I needed to, like, actually play this a little bit. Because you just can't jump in and just play this game. It's really hard, dude. I'm only playing on normal, too, and I was getting my shit kicked in. And the other thing I didn't know this was gonna be, like, you need to level and you need to do all this other crazy stuff. So, man, this game's super fun. By the way, beautiful, like, neon city. The music is amazing, too. All I thought at first was going to be, like, this is basic Double Dragon. I didn't know that I was going to be getting into, Double Dragon, or, like, into, like, sorry, I can't focus right now. And spin. Oh my god, I killed her with that, like, thing. Or, I didn't kill her, I knocked her out with that thing. That's amazing. Like, it ricocheted and just bounced off that lady's head. But, yeah, no, I'm really surprised that this game's, like, I was gonna say, like, Borderlands, but this is more of, like, a Scott Pilgrim to me. Man, this game's awesome. Okay. I can't do anything. Wait, did we go from all the way back here? Yes, we did. Okay. I'm just making sure I didn't miss anything. Yeah, this game is really, really awesome.
I wonder what you can do.
Is that a quarter? That's amazing.
Hail, traveler!
Listen here, young man.
I don't even have any of those.
That looks like solid gold to me.
Oh, so he can just swap the song for you. Okay. Okay. I'm down with this.
Let's roll.
God, I phased through that, dude. Get. Oh god, a bobo, no! Oh god, a bobo. God damn it, a bobo. I wiped him my ult. Oh my god. I do like how they made a bobo on the game. Bobo used to look like a fucking fruit. Get out of here, Bobo. Go back to River City Underground, where you can.
But I gotta find Marion.
I do love that he's in River City Underground. That should make one day. I love that he's in that's the best thing about River City Underground. Okay.
crazy.
Man, I bet if I bought this way back when, I would have been playing this constantly. Shit, dude.
Man, this was a trap.
I will take the baseball bat.
Marianne! Who are you?
I'm your worst nightmare! Skullmageddon! How about you?
Oh my god, it's almost as bad as Skullmania.
Swap. Not so hasty! Scalpel!
Ah, you bastard. Ah! Lucky my thing broke, I beat my fist in that. Nah, I got more than enough health to, like, own this dude.
Face off! You'll never win! Ah! Oh! Scalpel! Face off!
Wait, he just said face off. What? Okay. I'm forgetting the dog. That's some fucking shit. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, okay. Fuck me.
My own up! Not so hasty!
Damn it, I'm gonna punch him while he's on the ground. Spam the ult.
Time to make a marrow escape.
Oh, fuck off, dude. Are you kidding? That's so stupid, dude. But anyways, since my phone's been blowing up, like, both my phones, I'm gonna end this episode here. Wow, this game's really good. I might actually record this as a Let's Play on the channel, that, and then I was thinking, I'll probably do ukulele also, but man, this game's good. It's stupid how good this game is. I'm kind of depressed that I didn't even bat an eye at this game. But yeah, alright, either way. Hope you guys enjoyed, subscribe to a friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next one.